it. Look at this trio I have for you. We have Ariel, Minnie, and Jasmine. Yay! So I will start over here with Ariel. Ariel is A4789388. Ariel is, as her handler said, part Chihuahua, part potato, because Ariel is 18 pounds and could stand to lose some poundage for sure. We think she's about 5 years old. She came in as an owner surrender on January 5th. And she was...
Not an owner surrender. That she was dumped at the gate.
Oh.
So they found him at the gate.
Okay.
Yeah.
Dumped at the gate and dumped with these guys over here, who are her friends. We have Minnie. And Minnie is A4789386, also a Chihuahua, not as much part potato. We think Minnie is actually 3 years old. And then their other friend over here is Jasmine, A4789384, also part Chihuahua, not part potato, and also 3 years old. So the littler girls are both 8 pounds, and the bigger, 18 pounds, you can see definitely the size difference of the 10 pounds here. But these gals are so sweet. They're definitely bonded as they were abandoned here together. They love each other. It would be awesome if they could stay together, all three of them, or two of them. Preferably all three, but if you are interested in any singular one, that's okay too. You know, the main important part is just for them to get out of the shelter and get families of their own. They're definitely all sweet, sweet girls. They're like, what the heck am I doing at the shelter right now? But we're sure they're gonna blossom into, you know, their typical Chihuahua personalities of just some fun feistiness and some lap sitting, definitely, you know, just kind of be a best friend companion as Chihuahuas are. So come on down and meet the fabulous chunky potato Ariel here and her friends Minnie and Jasmine. Look at that. Look at that. Just look at them sitting together the way that they're sitting. So adorable. You can come to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet all three of them today and take some home to be part of your family. Bye, girls. You sure are precious.